Guys, I hope you all been well. Today I'm back with another episode of You Captain, and for today's video we are going to try and catch swordfish. As you guys will see, they are somewhere, there they are. So yes, we are quite in a good spot. We're gonna go up to the red marker and then hopefully we can get something. Also, I'm catching everything 5-star except my hooks. For now I'm using the 2-star ones, and then I'm also gonna use the golden shrimp. It's much better for trophy swordfish. I will count about how many times I need to cast in and how many of my golden shrimp I'm gonna use before I get a trophy one. Sometimes it's not that much, but also sometimes it is. You can also use the normal shrimp, it's just gonna take you a bit longer. But yes, let's get started. So I'll be casting out. You guys must make sure you set your hooks to the middle, not the bottom, not the top, the middle. I'm gonna cast out, and then we want to go, but we need to turn our boat. And as you guys can see, there is no fish here. Let me just turn it. Oh, too much. Just like that. I'm gonna turn right now. Oh, there we go. Okay, so at least we have a little one. I think, I don't know, I never really. Oh, okay, well, we started off with a trophy tarpon. Okay, not what we want. If the smaller fish is gonna bugger us around, or the other fish, no, I wanna catch swordfish. So if we don't get swordfish, I'm gonna change my hooks to something a bit better. Maybe the 3-star, oh, there we go. Swordfish, keep. Okay, but we will see. Hopefully we can get a few bigger ones. Because this wasn't actually any big ones. Let me just see. I think my recorder is gonna be messing around with me. I'll just move it now. Okay, so what do we have here? Another swordfish. As I said, if the smaller ones is gonna bugger me around, I'll change my hook a bit bigger. To the 800, I'll be the 3-star one, because it's a bit bigger hook. And as you guys can see, what I'm going to do now is I'll put the bigger hook on here. Hopefully then the smaller ones won't irritate me this much. So let's get the bigger hook. Yeah, I'll use this one. Let me use this one. This one will work. Definitely this one will work. Okay. That is very far. Too far. Okay, let's see. Hopefully we can get a fish on that one. Now we can see if that hook will work. Oh wait, not that one. Okay, but I'm gonna keep catching with this one. At least it will keep me busy while we wait for a big one. Big. Or maybe I can check quickly if I can get a... if I do have a 3-star one here. Lure. Okay, so I want this one. I don't have this one. Let me try the 4-star one, because it said it can take the 4-star one. Oh, you know what? I have loads of chests. I'll open them, because I always level up and I never take my stuff. Right. Okay. Also, guys, when you have gold, you can level up with the gold. I mean, that's what I just did. So that's a big bonus. Still, like now I have 900 and something. On the end of the video, I'll show you guys what I mean by you can get more. Oh wait, there's a fish. You can level up and you will get more chests. That always is a bit better when you normally get about 20-25 gold per chest. You will always be lucky finding something else. So yes, let's see. This is definitely a bit bigger one. I'm not sure which one it is. I'm not sure if it's a swordfish or a fish. I don't know, we'll see now. I hate it when my rod can't break, even when I bring the line in fast. You know, I want it to break. It must be a big fish. Guys. So, yes. Okay. So, best. Make sure you have that. Let me show you that hook. Where's the hook? Come on, hook. Where are you, hook? Okay, so you need that 3-star hook. That will definitely bring you bigger fish. As you guys can see, this isn't the biggest. I want the legendary one, actually. But at least it's a nice big one. I'm very happy with it. It's a trophy swordfish. But guys, remember, stick around and we will get much more. We might even get tunas. Oh no, we won't. I'll need to put the bigger hook. But let me just see on my map. Okay, so I'm gonna go up a bit more to Florida. Let me just put that one back. And then hopefully around Florida we can use the bigger hooks, the 5-star hooks, for get some bluefin tunas as well. Hopefully I can set my record here. Also guys, yeah, we can set a bigger and better record. I wanna see what is the biggest bluefin in this ocean. Also guys, if you wanna see anything else about this game, remember you can leave a comment below. If you are new to this channel, remember to hit that like button. Do subscribe if you want to see more of my videos. I don't just play this game, but the people is asking me about this game. And that is why I do make videos like this. Especially this one, there was a few people asking me about it. Last night there was another guy asking me and I thought, well, let me make a video. And I know I'm keeping the guy safe. So, by safe I mean, you know, they don't have to scroll down YouTube or... Even when you comment on Facebook, you know, people will laugh at you and tell you different stuff. Like, they'll tell you, no, you must put a 5-star hook for a trophy swordfish, where you actually can just put a 3-star one. I mean, I had people like that on Facebook before. And yes, that is why I thought I'm going to make videos and I'm going to save people their time. Because why waste your time with people like that on Facebook? But yes, I only had problems like that once or twice. I blocked the people and now it's sorted. So yes, that is why I thought I'm gonna create my YouTube channel. I'm gonna help you guys, and if you guys do enjoy my videos, I'm not just making of this game, I'm making of other games. My next video will be on Drift Legend. I'm looking at Drift Round. I mean, there's lots of people who is good at that game. Like, everyone's good at that game. That game's not that hard, but yes, I do enjoy that game. And also Drift Max, Drift X Max, I'm not even sure what that game is. That's also a nice game. Also, you have some things, you know, you can drift for, checkpoints you need to do. So yes, that's also a bonus. But yes, that's why my channel is here. I'm here to help you guys. And when you comment below, you can't, basically, let's say you can't get any bluefin tunas, you know, I will make a tutorial on how you can catch bluefin tunas, what you must use for them, what is the, you can even ask me what is the lowest gear to you catch bluefin tunas, because I will make a video like that. Although that is a bit risky. I'm on my one of my previous videos, I'm not even sure which one I made, one that I showed you guys the lowest gear you can use. I used a rod that was completely 5-star, and then I used another one that wasn't even completely 5-star. And yes, I had actually fun on that video. I'll do it again, as long as you guys do enjoy the videos. If there's any other videos as well, comment below and I'll make sure I'll make a video of that. As long as you guys enjoy it, you can like and subscribe. Also, hit that notification button if you want to see my next videos. But yes, let me keep quiet because I'm busy talking your ears from your head off. And let's catch fish. Okay, let's see this one. Okay, so this one is a bit bigger, not the biggest. Also not the trophy one. Nope. But it's much bigger. Also guys, I think I'm gonna recast. I'm gonna catch two more. And then I'm gonna see if I can get some bluefins in this video. Because they can be below us. There will be tunas below us. Except I need to add a bigger hook. So yes, let's do that. Or at least get one more swordfish. Let's hope for one more. Hopefully a legendary or another trophy one. Also guys, if there's any other thing you wanna know, I had beginners part 1, 2 on here. You can just go and check that video out if you didn't. But yes, this is quite a nice game. There is a few problems on it, but That's not for us to fix. Most of the problems that I knew when I started the game is fixed in the newer updates, so yes. Hopefully we can get one more. I'm not gonna drive too long. Let me stop again because we're already almost at Florida Keys. So yes, yeah, I know that the bluefin tunas is quiet, yeah. And that is exactly why I started where I know there is swordfish, like there at the bottom where we started. I know there is swordfish. And yeah, I know the bluefin tunas is quiet, like I just said. But we will go up to the more to the red dot now to get bluefin tunas, because even the swordfish isn't there isn't that much here, because they between this marks, yeah, they are around here. Okay, all waypoints around that spot there to the line of the circle, and in that spot that's where I normally catch my swordfish. You can go up here, you can get them there. But I know lots of people told me bluefin tunas, you want to be at Florida Keys. That's exactly why I'm here now. I'll drive over the name and hopefully we can get one or two. Hopefully we can get actually more. Let me stop my nice boat here. My millionaire fishing boat. Stop. Okay, now I must change my hook. Okay, I see I don't have food. Oh wait, I have gold. I'll buy lots and lots and lots. Okay. Did I put on the hook? Did I? Yes, I did. And my other fishing rod? No. Okay, yes, and then another thing, guys. For bluefin tunas, you want to use shrimp, even if it's normal shrimp, or golden shrimp, or blue shrimps, or pink shrimps, or yellow shrimps, doesn't matter. As long as you use shrimps, and make sure that you are casting in the middle, not at the bottom, not at the top, because otherwise you will only catch water, and no tunas. I mean, well, let's hope we get any tunas. I mean, they are here. I am ready for them. They must just come and go. Where are they? Come on, go. Nope. Why not? Did I do something wrong? Let me see. I know bluefin tunas is a bitch to catch. But I normally catch lots of them, so we can't say that. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, everything is right, so let's just cast out again. Also guys, I don't know, well, I mean, I believe that you can't cast about, let's say, between your boat and 60 meters. I don't actually know, but I know the further you cast like that, the 152 meters, you will see that fishing rod, the one on the left, will go first before the other one, I think. I don't know if this game is actually that realistic. But let's see, hopefully we can get one, or two, or three. No, we still got lots of time, guys, so we can still get lots of fish. Wait, I need a light. It's getting dark. Oh, no, wait. Hey, there we go. Oh, yes, guys. Oh, wait, what's happening now? Nothing? Nooks me? Guys, remember what I said, subscribe for more. Wait, that's much better. Subscribe for more. We will make more videos. Let's do this. Wait, stop. Stop my boat. Reverse my boat. Let's see if this can do anything. I don't know. Let's find out. I mean, the boat is slower now. I don't know. It looks slower. There we go. Wait, what dot? Wait. Did I? Yes. Oh, wait. We almost over the name and we didn't get any fish. Huh, there we go. Oh, it's a small. No, wait. Yeah, it's a small one. Also, guys, you saw the one that I said was going to go first. But from here, hopefully, we can get one or two or three or four. Fetch it! So, yes, you guys will see a new record. Wow, that's a big bluefin. I actually restarted my game. Don't ask any questions. I'm gonna recast. That's fishing rod. Also, guys, for those of you who didn't see the hack video, it is on my YouTube channel still. It's just named playing you captain, because I actually changed a few of my names of my videos and I got a bit confused, but I saw that it is something to do with you captain, so I said playing, wow, what the fuck is happening to my boat? So I named it playing you captain because I see people is getting banned from Facebook, the Facebook groups, because of the fear lack. So yes, and if I must, I'll remove that video because yes, but yes, it's still on there. You guys can go and check it out if you want to. You don't have to. Also, it only works for Android, unfortunately. But if you guys want, I can try and see if there's another way. But yes, don't get banned, because I was banned before. Only on the Facebook page though, the normal one. But yes, I think I will be removing that video soon, so it won't be there to watch. We will see what is happening. We will see, because I don't want you guys to lose your games for hacking it, but that won't happen, so you'll be fine, you'll be safe. Hack it, doesn't matter. But do remember, if you hack it, you lose your old game. Because you can't log into Facebook then, because then you will be banned, because that's what I did. And that is why I'm here playing by myself. I'm playing underwater. Guys, Bluefin Tunas doesn't want to come out. Fine, I'm gonna stop my boat, so I'm gonna pick up this shit. Up shit. Because look here. Watch, look how my boat's fucking wheelie. Watch. Why is it not doing it anymore? Nope, it doesn't wanna do it anymore. There we go. Aww. Wait, there we go. No. Okay. But then yes, guys, I think this is gonna be it for this video. I was actually just supposed to do a quick swordfish tutorial. I'm gonna show you guys my setup, so don't think I'm gonna lie. So yes, let me quickly reel in this one. Also, guys, just make sure for swordfish, I would say 3-star to 4-star gear. It's just I'm using my 5-star gear as usual. Also, guys, doesn't need this ones. You can use something like this. The 4-star ones. The 3-star ones, you can do the 3-star ones, but that's gonna be a bit risky. But yes, that you can basically do with all your stuff. You can come here. No. Yeah, you can use this ones, the 3-star one, the 4-star one, then you'll be safe. Or even this ones, 3-star ones. This 3-star ones, you're gonna have a risk of losing it. You might not, you can just hold the point in the water, bring in the fish, that's your choice. But yes, I would say between 3 and 4 star. And then also remember, your hooks must be the 3 star ones. You'll see 800 lbs. Because the 450 ones give you small fish, the 800 ones give you bigger fish. So yes, this is it for today's video, guys. Thanks for watching. Be safe. Remember to hit that like and subscribe button and that notification button. And I'll see you on my next video.